Swiss ball twisting side crunch. Place the Swiss ball in the small of your back and lean back with your feet flat on the floor. Place hands at ear height and perform a sit-up. At the top of your crunch, rotate to each side and return to center. And back down to first position. Do 2 sets of 8 to 12 reps. Rest for 60 seconds between sets.